There is an anointing in this seventh month to accomplish what you have been thinking are impossibles. There is an anointing of number seven that is going to crush it down to the ground. It was not a bulldozer that brought down Jericho. It was not a caterpillar that brought down Jericho. It was not a ballistic missile that brought back
Jericho.
It was not a bomb that brought down Jericho. It was number seven. Seven priests with seven trumpets in 7 days, running seven times and shouting the seventh time. The entire Jericho came down crumbling to the ground in this 7 months. Jericho is crumbling down in this 7th month. There is an anointing to crush down every wall, every obstacle, every hindrance, every roadblock, every Jericho, every mountain, every problem, every impossibility that is before you in Jesus.